just a different hiding spot.
Okay.
An asshole. That's what I said to you. What did you do? So how many of these things do I have? Dark as all hell. Yeah, fuck it. Okay. This looks like it's working. I guess. Oh, hell. Go, girl. Okay, can't see. Oh, hell. Hi there. Oh, fuck me. Don't. Yeah. You know, you can clearly see me. Don't. Power room? Got a checkpoint, hot damn. Oh dear.
There must be a way to get the power back on.
Oh really? You think? Oh, this is nuts. Oh, that was a great toss. I mean, not that you could have known, but still. I don't know why I'm being quite so conservative with these damn things. Fuck it. Light the way, glow sticks. Light the fucking way. Light it! I guess the only thing I don't know is just if they'll... I'm dead.
Okay.
What I was gonna say is, I don't know if they'll go out. Clearly, if they did, that'd be an issue. Hold on, there's...
There must be a way to get the power back on.
Hit a wall. And... I guess we'll find out. With all that garbage. Where are you? Here are your ugly ass faces. I'm not gonna like when I flip the switch like that. Feels like I used 10. Especially when I start chucking the damn things. But, okay, sure. this place even? Is this supposed to be like Mobius? Ooh, an X. Nice. Did I just pass it over last time? Or did he just show up? Yeah, dude, just show up. Why did that door fall? Why you do this door? Why you betray me like that? Ah! Shit! It's okay. Watch this, I got moves. Oh! I got no moves! Damn! No, you leave me alone. You leave me alone, you big bully! Can't catch this ass. I don't know where this ass went. Oh god. Don't pull me out. Uh-huh. Yeah, you are freaky looking. Okay, we got places to hide. Oh, fuck me. Okay, it's alright. It's all good. Alright, here we go. Focus in between. And he's gone. Keeping this damn axe, man, as long as I can. I'm honestly not sure what direction. Wait, no, we were supposed to get the power back on to use the handprint thing jig. That's right. Come and get me, fuckers! Ha ha! I'm kidding, please don't. That'd be embarrassing for me. Okay, I think we're good. That really matters, seeing as our kid can get her health right back. Who's in the toilet?
Systems were previously shut down incorrectly. Each terminal requires manual restoration.
God.
Please be patient.
This isn't the time to make me wait.
Makes me think of any time I turn off the PS4, sometimes it's super finicky and it's like, you did not turn off the PS4 correctly, da da da, and all this. Mind you, I do want to, you know, not, I want to turn it off properly, but I swear, I do turn it off properly, and even then sometimes it's still like, no, you didn't do it right. No, I did. That's an interesting picture. Some pennies? Mints? Pills? I don't know. So when's our buddy gonna show up?
Although brilliant, Reuben was quite insane. A compromise of ethics on our part. He seemed motivated, obsessed with revenge against something never specified. We discovered what he was doing in secret. Torturing. A penchant for traps. A serial killer masquerading around as a scientist.
No, he was a scientist, he was just a serial killer, and I could be wrong, but is that not the same picture that's in The Evil Within 2? Clearly, I have seen footage of it, and I swear I've seen that picture. Hmm. It's just, I can't help. I get a little excited when I notice shit like that. What can I say? Okay, so if this shit's in here, then maybe there's a snail. God, if I could just find one of those damn things. Oh. So everyone doesn't run too crazy. Doing like the exact same bullshit here. You got the same parchment. Am I supposed to believe this is like his nook? That was in Mobius.
His demeanor has turned far too aggressive and his techniques even more perverse. Da Vinci would dissect corpses to further his anatomical studies, but what Reuben has done goes beyond. Demanding his subjects be aware as he dissects them to truly see how the mind reacts. He's more of a butcher than an artist. But we must remain scientists above all. I had taught him from a young age that the end shall justify the means, but I could not have predicted things to be this extreme. Mobius has learned of his involvement due to my carelessness. I've asked they bring him on board to assist in development. Perhaps offering him better facilities and support will refocus him and stave off his gruesome proclivities.
Oh, yeah, that's exactly what happens when
This machine was designed for me. People like you, you took my life away, turned me into an abomination. Finally, with this machine, I can go back. I can live the life I was supposed to have.
We are forgiving. We are willing to overlook your certain peculiarities for what you can provide us. But you are testing our limits, our manpower. Our resources are not here for your pathetic fantasy. You will reverse the calibration on the machine so we can use it without you.
And what if I say no? You think Jimenez can fix this? You need me, and there's no way around it.
Ruvik. No. Reuben. This was where he was doing his research with us. We were just using him. And I doubt he's the first.
Shit. Oh. Crap. So, he made STEM just to, what, put himself in like a false reality? Guess we're in a memory right now, technically? Fragment of one? Oh, door. Okay. Well, hey, that's something. Here, I'm just gonna. Yep, there you go. Have a light, asshole. Oh dear. I'm just gonna light this bitch up. Okay. Oh shit. Yeah, I'm just gonna. Yeah. Gonna keep on going if you don't mind. I'd like to get a flashlight. These glow sticks are fun, but. Oh shit. Take this, bitch! Have another one! Yeah! turn back around, she's not gonna be there, right? I don't like this. I don't like this at all. This is actually good too. What is up with this DLC? This one's actually really good. Yeah, except for the fact that I can just... Yeah! Okay, so there's a limit on the glow sticks. Like three, I guess. Just a freaking... sticks on the thing you're supposed to be terrified of. Or worried about, at least. Oh, shit! Just let me go. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Oh, god damn it. I'd like to go now. Is it? Why are you running blood? Don't do that. What? That ain't cool! You had me look back at the bitch! Oh, man. That sucks. Okay, here we go. So, just run like hell. No, Kidman, stop! Go, 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 go fast. Let's go faster. Oh, shit. This again? Oh, fuck. Open the door, open the door. Of course it will.
I don't have time for this.
Oh, God.
System ready.
Is it? For God's sake, you bitch. Oh, fuck me. Fuck, fuck. Oh, God, not the time.
Damn it.
Yeah, you're telling me, damn it. Oh, for God's sake, go! Ah, shit, I'm getting eaten again. I'm gone. Oh, nuts. Oh, yeah. Oh, wow. I'm barely gonna make it. Ha, ha, ha. Suck it, bitch. I'm not Leslie, bitch. It's all gooey and meaty. Oh dear. I'm not done with her, am I? Now, can I see the light?
Oh shit, it's back.
Yeah, that's what I said. Oh no. That door. Bad door. Oh, bad pick. Oh, fuck me. I have no idea where that bitch is. Oh, shit. Bitch, come on. You do it.
Please enjoy this music while waiting.
What?
You've got to be kidding me.
Of course, the safe music. Just for an extra bit of irony.
Come on.
Funny, very funny. Oh, no. Girl, come on now with your fucking crazy legs.
Productive work day.
Uh-huh. Go down. Oh, God! Oh, my God! Perfect. Stellar.